When designing a polymer, it is very important that polymer exhibits the desired properties. Many of the physical properties of a polymer can be controlled by just changing the arrangement of side groups in a polymer chain. Tacticity is simply how the side groups are arranged in relation to each other in the polymer chain backbone. It mainly describes the stereochemical regularity of the side groups in the polymer chain. The main requirement for a polymer to show tacticity is the polymer must contain an asymmetric carbon atom in the polymer chain backbone. For example, polypropylene, polystyrene, polymethyl methacrylate, polyvinyl chloride, and others show tacticity as these polymers have asymmetric carbon atom in their main chain. Whereas polymers such as polyisobutylene, polyethylene, polytetrafluoroethylene do not show tacticity. Nuclear magnetic resonance, NMR spectroscopy, is primarily used to determine the tacticity in the polymer. Other than NMR, XRD is also used. There are mainly three types of tacticity found in the polymer: isotactic, syndiotactic, and atactic. Isotactic polymers often exhibit high degree of crystallinity due to regular and symmetrical arrangement of side groups, which leads to better packing and more compact structure. These polymers also show improved mechanical properties due to high degree of crystallinity. Jiglar-Natta and metallocene polymerization are used in synthesis of isotactic polymers. If the side groups are present in alternating position along the polymer chain backbone, such polymers are called syndiotactic polymers. This leads to a more regular but alternating arrangement of side groups. Syndiotactic polymers also possess high degree of crystallinity and can display unique properties compared to isotactic polymers. Metallocene and post-metallocene polymerization is used in synthesis of syndiotactic polymers. One such example is syndiotactic polystyrene. Due to technical and economical challenges, isotactic polystyrene is not produced commercially. In an atactic polymer, the side groups are randomly distributed along the polymer chain backbone. This results in lack of regularity and ordered structure in the polymer. Atactic polymers typically have lower degree of crystallinity and so poor mechanical properties. These are amorphous in nature. Polymers that are produced by free radical mechanism are usually atactic. The relative position of side groups found to have dramatic effect on the physical properties of the polymer, which includes mechanical properties, crystallinity, melting point, and solubility. Due to tacticity, polymers show difference in strength, stiffness, and flexibility. For example, isotactic polymers tend to have higher tensile strength and stiffness compared to atactic polymers. The regular arrangement of side groups in isotactic and syndiotactic polymers promotes crystalline structure because polymeric chains can pack very well, which results in increase in degree of crystallinity, whereas atactic polymers do not crystallize due to random orientation of side groups. Both isotactic and syndiotactic polymers typically show high melting point due to their semi-crystalline nature, whereas amorphous atactic polymers do not show melting temperature. The arrangement of side groups can influence the solubility of polymers in different solvents and their processability during manufacturing processes. For example, at room temperature, isotactic polypropylene is almost insoluble, but at higher temperature, it is soluble in some solvents, whereas atactic polypropylene is soluble even at room temperature. So overall, we can say that tacticity plays a significant role in determining the properties of polymers. Understanding and controlling tacticity are essential for tailoring polymers with specific properties for various industrial and commercial purposes. Isotactic polymers are favored in high-performance applications due to their superior crystallinity and strength, whereas atactic polymers are used where flexibility is required.